And as everyone has done it, so I'll go straight away to the processes. So the first step is data design, data collection, data entry, data validation, cleanup and analysis, then reporting and presentation. First, data design. So what are the methods in data design? There will be different methods of how to form a CRF and what are the methods to be done in clinical trials. That design will be taking place. Then data collections. So after